activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Harad.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman, a local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject, the stolen file.
Jump in 10 seconds.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion's structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information, current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to Rides.
Back up! All of you!
Stop! Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
Bite on one arm.
Oh shit, Amir's hurt?
No. Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.
Game time, single player.
Guys, if you don't know, we don't know either.
Anyway, mine. Yeah, I think we need to do the intro. How the fuck do we do the intro?
So...
You pinch him.
Yo, is there options? Can I fucking lower this shit, bro? Gosh, sorry, that shit is loud.
Yeah.
What if he's a zombie?
What if I'm a zombie? Oh, wait, what?
Yay, yeah, we're flying.
What's in here? Got thinking, I'm thinking this should go on.
Good fuck.
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man and scare children? Off to a great start, everyone.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see?
The fuck you mean, bro?
Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190.
Damn it, dude.
What do you mean 31?
Ask the boss.
31. You know I have a name, right? I'm Tony.
31. That's your number.
Oh. Are you already in, Irvin?
I don't know, dude. I'm in a cutscene, I guess.
Oh.
Yeah. Looking for the boss. Is he in there?
Oh, you're 31. Go on in.
You're American? First guy I see that's American. Oh.
Yay.
Another cutscene.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm looking for the.
Turn, I'm loading.
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my.
Join or host co-op games. You wanted to take the like, experience to the next level. Know what you are? Okay,
we
call it
the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since.
Fuck you, bitch.
Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good, because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your Anderson was
fucking run, kids. Fuck you.
Only thing Jane could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. Can I get that back,
I'm
please?
Guessing you actually just joined.
I'm fucking drunk over here. Okay, there you go. I guess I joined.
Yeah.
Can I invite you? Can you invite me?
I don't know. Let me check real quick.
Options.
Now you take the antidote meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us.
Game online. Who's online?
With your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with.
Tony.
Yeah, I'm reading what this dude is saying.
Would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio.
Besides,
anymore.
You can join the game. Somewhere else.
Oh, shut up, Rahim.
Lazy assholes here in the tower.
I'm not lazy. You're
be
lazy.
Fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just hey, boss.
Save it. Fuck.
That last guy I mentioned. He's only on the
13th floor. Can I?
But you might as well be trapped in a mine cavern. Come
on. I just want a fucking. Okay, hold on.
13th floor.
I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Rahim.
You
reckon's in charge here.
Well,
Rahim used to suck. Okay, so if you don't know what we're doing, we're muting each other. For in case, like, he talks over my gameplay or I talk over his gameplay. I don't want to be, like, one of those guys, so we prefer to mute each other. As soon as we're done and we're able to play with each other, we'll mute. You'll hear him. And their fans will hear me, and we're Gucci. Alright? Cool. Let's resume. Okay. Plus, I just want to say I suck at solo
not
commentary.
Lazy, little shit.
Check for the last survivor, 13th floor.
What did the zombies say to you?
13th floor. Global bandit kills. Your bandit kills 0. Shut up. Check for the lost survivor, 13th floor. How do I get to the what? What? Where'd I go? Downstairs, I guess? No? Upstairs? Oh. Oh, okay, I see. This way. Yogli. Can't talk to you. Can I talk to you? No.
Where do you think you're going? 13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Rahim.
13? Shit. There's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Yeah, shut up. Thank you. I'm not excited. He's stuck up there. That might mean there's zombie. Oh,
Jesus.
No.
How many people died here?
Oh, no.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antizen ASAP. Help!
Help! Somebody!
I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. Coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. Where are you? Where are you? Who do you think you is? Yes. Are you okay?
I cut my arm getting away from him. Oh God, you had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it! That was my brother.
He was your brother?
I came down to see him and...
Easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Damn. We're badasses.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Goss. You've got to find some goss. You and alcohol, combine them. That will stop the bleeding.
Goss, alcohol.
Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Goss, alcohol, gawr. Whoops. Don't die.
One eternity later.
Gosh, where's... I don't know. It has to be in the bathroom, right? Never mind. It's not in the bathroom. Even though I've been checked in here 3 times. Is that Gosh? Oh, duh. Don't take. Oh, Aid. Goss,
okay,
let's go.
That's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Please don't tell me you're dead. 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 Okay. Are you dead? You need to craft a medikit? Whoa. Wait, what? Oh, DLC. Oh. Fine. That's a bite mark. That's
not okay. Who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Goes in alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work.
Please don't die, dude.
Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
Let's go.
Well done, 31.
Shut up. No one likes you.
Talk. 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Shut up.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
I just want to see if I missed something in here. Resources. Ooh, tin can. I would say something, but that's not my joke, so I won't.
Taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Raheem, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh, please.
That.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that I'm
gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
Wow. I kind of like.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room.
Oh.
194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
What am I wearing? I look cool like this, dude. What's your problem? This is it, yeah. That's what I have to wear? Disgusting. Oh.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Oh! What am I wearing? No, I don't like that. I'll just wear this. It's fine.
31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym.
The gym?
On top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Flights? Okay. I guess you say it's...
Computers. What kind of stupid question is this?
Is there something wrong, fella? Oh. This is the gym?
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Close.
Yo, what are you doing? Press and hold R1 to jump and grab the ledge. Remember to look. Okay. Okay, got it.
You want to feel right at home? A crane? On a crane?
Oh, shut up. Oh. Let's go. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Uh-oh. That's kind of cool.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
I already did. Didn't you see me?
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Actually, like 30 seconds ago, I already did it, and I teleported
Watch
up
this.
Here.
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you.
Oh, this
Son
dude.
Of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke?
Shut up!
Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
Alright, I'm coming.
Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it?
Yeah.
But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Alright, cool. I guess I just follow you. Where did you go?
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Ethers will have a tough time following you.
Hmm. forgot. My bad.
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead.
Oh, shut up, dude. Never gonna be dead. Never.
Not bad. For a noob.
I'm a CIA agent. I work with the government. Then I did it. Ah, let's go.
All right. Get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net. That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that.
What? Okay. Okay. Where am I going now? In this way. Oh,
good job. Okay. Time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
Alright. Sounds easy. But it's not. But I hope it is. Please.
Okay, that's enough. You've got some serious natural talent, man.
Thank
Either
you.
That, you've done this before. You've done this before?
No.
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Oh, that's it? So I got up here for nothing. Cool. Great. Thanks for wasting my time, game. Bro, do I have to go back down? Oh. Where is this thing? How do I check my map?